Chambar Sports. Today we are all about basketball. The NBA playoffs are underway as the Oklahoma City Thunder took on the Portland Trail Blazers in the first round in the West. And here we see Russell Westbrook. You know, he's down right now 1-0, but he wants to come back. Damian Lillard won his first playoff game, but he wants his first serious win. We all know about that. And here we go now. Paul George says, Ernest Kanter used to be Oklahoma City Thunder. Not anymore. I'm just going to lay this on you. Gets it to the backboard. Goes up 16-13. And then right here, CJ McCollum. Can't stop him. Switches it in for three. And it's 20-20 now. It's 20-20 score here. And this, they looked good until this over here, Schroeder, Noel. Bang! He's just going to dunk it in right there. And he says, this is our house now. Get out of here, Portland. And then Paul George once again. Little layup. He's going to just lay it in. Paul George did have a good first half. And OKC looked like they were going to win until this happened. See here. Damian Lillard for three. Makes it in. They called a foul as well. 46-41. They would, in fact, make that. And then 54-51. McCollum going to just switch it in before halftime, making it tied at 54 going to the half. Portland's up 2-0 in the series as they won that game 114-91-94. The Blazers will meet up again tonight in Oklahoma City against the Thunder. Apparently, Tiger Woods wasn't the only big winner on Sunday. 39-year-old James Aducci, a day trader for Wisconsin, also hit the jackpot. He won about $1.2 million for betting on Woods in the 2019 Masters. Aducci placed $35,000 on 14-1 odds. He collected his winnings in Vegas on Monday. And to make the story even more unbelievable, this was his first ever sports betting that he did, Aducci ever placed. Aducci says the money will help pay off the debts and buy some new garage doors. Joining me now is, in fact, Rachel. Rachel, what do you think about this story? I mean, this is just amazing. Tiger Woods, we never thought he would come back. Like, we thought he was done 2 years ago, broken back, MRI, he had all that. The cheating scandal that took place in 09, and not only does he win, this fan bet on him. I imagine everyone laughed at him, and he comes out as the winner. What do you think about this?
I think that it's absolutely insane. I mean, this guy is just so lucky to have bet on him and won, and good for him that he gets that new garage door.
A new garage door is always great. Let me just tell you that right now. Congrats to Tiger Woods. The better, Aducci. I hope, you know, he gets those garage doors going and maybe, I don't know, get some more money. So stay tuned for your latest news and sports from YSU Chambar News. More on this after this short break.